A breaking news alert from News 9 WAOW.
Just into our newsroom, the Never Forgotten Honor flight leaving from central Wisconsin next month has been postponed due to COVID-19. Now, this is according to the Honor Flight Network. The board made the decision to postpone because of the CDC's advisory that people over the age of 60 should avoid non-essential air travel. And this does impact flight through April. We will continue to follow this story tonight on News 9 at 5 and 6.